while people were filling their bellies with chocolate and getting into the holiday spirit at the Annapolis Chocolate Binge Festival. Officers of the Annapolis Police Department were filling up cups with hot chocolate. 17-year police veteran Corporal Amy Miguez was one of the officers serving hot chocolate.
Thank you for waiting. We had been doing coffee with the cops at local coffee shops, and they thought, hey, how can we bring them in to the Chocolate Binge Festival? It's really nice to be able to be out here with people's families. I mean, I have my daughter helping out too. And so it's just an opportunity to have a conversation with people and to talk to them and have a good time.
The community has lined the block for Coco with the Popo, and trust me, once you get there, you won't be disappointed.
It was awesome. They were really nice up there, too. They let us add some extra chocolate bits.
Yeah, I know, right?
Good stuff.
Yummy. I'll try to get another one. But don't tell them that. I think it's a great idea. It's nice to see them. They're all smiling. Very festive, so it's nice to see them out here.
I was surprised that they were police officers the way I am, but I was like, oh, this is a good thing, get to know the community, that type of thing, you know, especially in light of, you know, what's been going on. So I think it's a good thing that police officers, you know, participate and get to know some people.
Reporting from Annapolis for MassCom 381 News, I'm Brittany Everett.